Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to a review of Funkyweed. Okay, let me stop. All right. So I'm sorry, Funkyweed. I know it's been a long time. I'm finally doing it. Let's see what you got. So, you're about me, NDT Technician Fade. What the fuck's that? Okay, obviously it's fodder. But NDT was this North Dakota technical technician. North Domino. Okay, you know what? Let me move on. Alright. So you have 106 platinums. I mean, yeah, I think this is the first time doing it in this new form because it looks so weird. And I act really, really like this. This is actually fucking amazing. I can see what you're playing now. Look, Final Fantasy. And then you're playing Star Wars Battlefront, so you're working on that right now. Oh, obviously, double XP. Yeah, I'm starting to stutter now. Okay, I'm blanking, I'm zoning out. Wow. All right, so 303 NHL Arcade. All right. Okay, look. About Adventure Time. I remember I got a tweet saying about that. It was like 99 cents. I'm not about it. But at the same time, I'm pretty sure like a couple months ago, I bought a fucking Adventure Time. I didn't buy that. There was like $1 deals going on for the Cartoon Network games. But I don't remember what it was. And I don't remember if I got it. But I was thinking about getting this game. And I'm like, I got to watch the show before I start playing. I got to watch the show before I play the game. So I'm going to keep my eye on it. I might buy it, but I don't know. But at least this guy got it. He probably did bought it, obviously. So congrats on that. Let me see. Afterburner, great job. Ooh, yeah, Age of Booty. Okay. Alone in the Dark. Okay. Okay, for some reason why I keep going back up. I don't know why. All right. I'm zoning out again. Sorry. Alter Beast. Great job. Anarchy Rush Hour. All right. You got Dig Dug, Miss Pac-Man, and Pac-Man. That's great, dude. Great job on that. You're missing the Galaga one though. Assassin's Creed, all right. Damn, you fucking doing some easy generic shit. Hold on, what the fuck? Oh, hold on. Astro Tripper. That's a little tough. That's good. Not kind of, but that's good though. I gotta stop scrolling back up. Why I keep doing that? Awesome Nuts, great job. At least you fucking did it. And it's fucking, I think it's like online only game. Fuck that. Great job. All Back to the Futures. Right now, you look like your list is real good right now. Okay. I know you have a 95%. I completely skipped that. You have a 95.12 completion rate. I think that's why I was scrolling back up, because I keep looking at that. I forgot to say something. I'm like, why? And then I just zoned out. All right. But you got a 95% completion rate. That's really good. I mean, obviously, you're missing whatever games you need to finish. You get to it. Hopefully, they're not server games. But this list is doing good. Dude, you got Bejeweled 2. Holy shit. That's good. That's fucking banging. Yo, Bejeweled 2. Holy shit. He literally dedicated his life to five fucking, whatever the fuck they're called. Dang, it's been a long time since I played. I think with the Hyper Dimension Cubes or something like that. Holy shit, dude. That's impressive right there. Great job on that. Great job on Bioshock. You know what? Just in case, because last time I got bitched at, I'm gonna check. Bomberman, okay. Yo, you got Bomberman Ultra, yo, that's respect. Great job. Broken Age, great job. I don't know much about it though. Burnout Crash, damn, you got that. Burnout Paradise and the DLC. Oh, there we go. We got the missing ones right here. All right, so let me see. Let me not go through that real quick. Burnout Paradise, I said that DLC. Oh, Call of Duty Classic. Oh man, that's good though. Oh, yo. Hold on. I got to check Black Ops 2 real quick. In a minute, though. You got Modern Warfare 2. Oh, you don't got Infinite Warfare done? Oh, and which, by the way, if you check out my Let's Play, I actually uploaded the whole thing on my Kingston 1 HD account. Y'all can check it out if you want. But other than that, if you want to go through the game and see how I dominate veteran difficulty, Funkyweed, I got you. Alright? But anyways, Captain America, great job. Okay, Castle Crashers. All right. Oh no. What's this calorie chance of meatballs? You know what? I'm actually wanna I wanna make a let's play on that. I'm definitely gonna buy it soon. I'm definitely gonna do it though. Comic Zone, great job. Command, oh, you got Command and Conquer. Red Alert 3. Damn, I can't remember if it has online trophies. I know it's hard. I don't know if it has online trophy, but that's really impressive though. That's real good. I may have to check on that. Costume quest, you got one and two, yo. Critter Crunch. Yo, not only that I like your name, but you have some games that are banging as fuck that you complete. So far, Crystal Defenders? Alright. It's easy though. Q-Boy, okay, Dante, sir. Okay, yo, I gotta check. You have one more trophy. I 100% guarantee that it's the trials. And you know what? I think I just recently checked the unachievable list before I reviewed this or before I start recording this. And I think you can't get that trophy anymore. That Saint Trials Lucia thing. I don't know if you can get the trophy anymore. If you can't, I'll be so mad right now. But okay, Darksiders. Okay. Dead Nation. Great job on both of those. Dead Space 1 and 2. Oh, it's 3 at though. But alright, it's straight though. Great job on okay, oh, that's wow. Great job on 1, 2, and Ignition. Great job. 3. Hey man, you trying to co-op? Sorry. Demon Souls, great job. Detune. Oh, you got Detune. Okay. I see you. I see you don't have as animals though. What happened? Oh, I forgot. It's $5. Fuck that. You have Deus Ex, great job. Devil May Cry. Oh my god, this motherfucker has Devil May Cry Platinums. Oh, fuck. God damn. Oh man. Oh man, I'm about to have a heart attack. DHA Hero. And I'm not even slicing the ear. Like, some of these games are actually like, like, trust me, I play these games. And I'm just like, nah. Like, wow. Okay. Drive. This motherfucker has 100% Drive Club. Oh my god. 100% Drive Club bikes. Double Dragon Neon. Doki Doki. Okay, I don't know about that game, bro. But this guy has Dust Platinum. Eat Lead. Okay, well, Eat Lead maybe. Either one. Okay, I have the game, so I can't bitch. Either one. Everybody's golf. Everybody's golf, dude. That's just random as shit. That's random as shit. But that's really fucking good though. Man, this. Oh my god, dude. Everybody's going to re. Yo, yo, yo. Nah. 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 Hold on a second. No. This is a special game. Hold on. This is a special game. This nah, nah, nah. Hold on. Nah. I'm about to like this is like some exclusive shit right now. Like I gotta like I'm about to like check right now. No, come on, man. You can't do this to me. You can't do this to me. You can't do. Oh shit. Okay. I'm about to have a heart attack right now. Yo, I completely forgot F1 2010 is the one that takes breaks, not 2011. I was gonna shit my pants. I was literally about to shit my pants. You know what? I'm gonna just check right now. Just to show you guys, like, these. When you. So the way I review is that. When you check these games and how in a difficulty, they may look like it. Okay, like look at this. 100 hours. You see that? This right here, this game right here, is definitely impressive right here. I'm not sure if the server's still up. I can't remember about that. Haven't paid attention to it. But this is one of these games. It was like this is really respectable and fucking. You actually took the damn time to do all that. Like that's literally respectable. Okay, I'm gonna go back to this. I was literally about to have a heart attack, but after that, man, oh man. Okay, but you still got 2011 though. That's good though. Great job on that. F1 Race Stars and DLC. You're on point right now. Fallout 3, New Vegas, on point. God damn. DLC and fucking Platinum. Far Cry 2, let me see what you need there. I hope it's just single player. But let me see. Other Far Cry. Okay, you got the other ones, 3, Blood Dragon 4, Fat Princess. This thing is Ferrari challenge. Oh my god. Fucking Final Fantasy 7. Oh my god, dude. I think that's easy though. It's not that I don't know about respectable or impressive, but it's like it's one of those you got to play it, you know? And that's actually good that you actually got it. I need to play it too. If you actually do the survey, please, you know, help me out. Makes my life 10 times easier. But I know you're working on 15, so I'm skipping that. Final Fight, Flow, and Flower. Both Frog Returns was the American and probably the EU. But damn, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Yo, that probably fucked you up right there. Actually, I'm going to check one thing real quick before I go back. Are you hiding trophies? No, you're not. You're not even fucking premium. Okay, what? Okay, dude. All right, dude. Don't want to spend money on this shit. I dig you, though. Oh, dude. But Golden Axe, great job. Gone Home. Gran Turismo 5. Yo. I'm sorry, but damn, dude. Holy shit. Yo, I swear, if I don't... Okay. Literally, I'm about to, like, go crazy, and then I just looked down on the list, and I don't see Hannah Montana. So I was literally about to shit my pants, but I was like, wait, you don't have Hannah Montana. You're fucking amazing. This guy's fucking amazing right now. So far, this guy's amazing. GTA 4, okay, well, nah. GTA 5, you're working on it. I'm not gonna bitch. You got it. You got it. Man, I'm not even gonna bitch, dude. You have some of these games, Ghostbusters, that's a different story, but some of these games you have complete, man, I'm not even gonna bitch at you to finish them. Oh, yeah, High Stakes, yo. I think that's one of them, too. I gotta check that. But, oh, shit, dude. Gunstar Heroes, great job. Hamster Ball, oh, man, great job. Hasbro, you got that. Heavy Rain, High Velocity, dude, you fucking lucky ass motherfucker, I swear. I play that shit online, it's like, I can't get strikes. This is fucking impossible. Yo, you have Hyperballoid HD and the DLC. That's mad respect. You fucking did that shit before it even never existed. It's like, you can't even, I don't even think you can get the DLC. I think you can get it on the UK, I'm not sure. But holy shit, dude. That's respect right there. You actually took the time to get the DLC, and because the DLC is only one trophy, I think. I can't remember. I don't want to check anyways. I really don't want to, but I'm not going to promise myself anything. Well, you guys know since you bitch at me about the missing time stamps. Anyways, okay. Infamous, great job. Inferno Pool, great job. Instant Artist, okay. Interpol. Jesus Christ, dude. Iron Man, oh my god. Iron Man 2. I want to let's play that too. Journey, great job. Killzone 3. Okay. Shadowfall, what's going on with that though? It's been out for a brick. Alright, and I see you haven't played it in a year. But all right, it's straight though. Eleanor, great job. Laura Croft, Lemmings, damn. Letter Quest, Linger Shadow, Little Planet. Okay, I see you. Magic Orbs, yo, damn. Like, you need to understand, like, the games he has completed that I did, you need to understand. Some of these games are fucking hard as shit. Magic Orbs, one of those games I nearly broke my controller. Like, seriously. Magic the Gathering, great job. Marvel Pinball, wow. Super Marvel Hero Squad, great job. Oh, Megamon, okay. Mercenary Kings, okay. Nice. Mirror's Edge. I don't know what's going on there, but okay. I mean, the game was free before. Hopefully you downloaded that. That was like 2 years ago, I think. Monkey Island, great job. Monopoly Streets. Motorstorm Apocalypse. Oh, okay. I see. You go for the... At least you went for the decent one. You went for the... The medium one, you know, there's the hard one, there's the hard, the easy, the normal one. The easy one, RC, obviously. The normal one, Apocalypse. The hard one, Pacific Rift. But you can't get Pacific Rift anymore. So most likely, Apocalypse is the hardest one. But it's normal to me. Because I can platinum Pacific Rift. Not you. It's like, I'm joking. Anyways, Mousecraft, great job. My Aquarium, I guess. NCIS, I guess. Need for Speed Shift and DLC, okay. Never Alone, Nobi Nobi Boy. Outrun Online Arcade, you lucky motherfucker. I wish I had that game right now and fucking 100% it. You don't know how bad I wanted to get that game. I'm so mad at you. But you got pain. I'm sorry. You know what? Yeah, Gran Turismo 5. I'm gonna let pain slide, alright? Peggle, okay, I made... Oh, shit, dude, fuck. Great job, dude. Penny Arcade, Pictionary, PixelJunk Monsters. I was actually going to play that this month. But PixelJunk Monsters, dude. Damn. Plants vs. Zombies. Oh, you got all Prince of Persia's. All Prince of Persia's. Not the end of shitty reboot. I don't care about that. But you got the main ones. Damn. You got Pro Evolution Soccer 2010? What? Get out of here. Holy shit, dude. Damn. That's not impressive. I mean, it's not impressive, but it's like, you got a sports game platinum. That's random as shit, because I don't play sports games like that. Fuck that. Ragdoll, Red Dead Redemption, 100%, Red Johnson Chronicles, I mean, it's easy. Rio, all right. Rocket League got everything. Shatter, oh my God. Sly Cooper, you got the first one, though. I don't understand that. What you got on Sonics? One, two, four. Oh, man, I wish they had three outs. I fucking hate that shit. It blows me. But it doesn't matter, though. Yeah, Genesis Collection, that's basically three. But great job. Sound Shapes, okay. Damn, I guess you don't want to overstack. That's fine, though. Spare Parts, okay. It wasn't easy as fuck, though. Stacking. I want to play that so bad, but I don't want to at the same time. But great job. Sports Friends, great job. Battlefront, I see you working on that. Force Unleashed, I mean, I don't care much about. The only Star Wars I care about is Battlefront. I don't care about any other Star Wars. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I'm not a Star Wars guy. Battlefront's the only thing I give a shit about. Why I buy it? Fuck you. Anyways, no, someone actually bitched at me about that earlier. But Streets of Rage 2, that's banging. That's the real bang. Oh, you didn't finish Stardust HD? Hold on, I gotta check what you need there. But come on, man, you gotta finish that. If late boomer's one of them, you better buy another controller. But I'm gonna check in a minute though. Tekken 6, great job. Revolution. Oh, you got all. So you a Tekken guy? Okay, I see you. All right, great job. All Tekkens. Hey, you know that Terminator? No. Okay, I hate people who get this shit. But you know what? I'm giving you a chance. All the other people, I apologize. Hey, you know what? If you check out the Let's Play, I did it. I did it and on King C1 HD. If you check that out, you know. It's banging. Anyways, but whatever. Great job on Turner, I guess. Tales of Grad, great job. Texas Cheatham. Man, you play some like unusual, typical, like, damn, he 100% that type shit. Like, Deadly Tower of Monsters. You know, there was a time, I think I've watched Carlos stream before, and apparently everybody wanted him to play that shit. I was like, what the fuck? But Deadly Tower of Monsters, great job. Last of Us, great job. Ooh, you got the Last of Us, though. That's good, though. War of the North. Little Riddle, Order 18. I mean, it's easy, whatever. Playroom. Oh, you got a VR? Okay, the Playroom VR. All right. Damn, you the first person who has a VR platinum on my reviews. That's great though. I like that. Revenge of Shinobi. Okay. Oh yeah. Great job. I'm like looking at it like it's stupid. I'm sorry. Great job. You got the Simpsons Arcade. Fuck, dude. You got some like rare shit, and that's fucking cool. So far, your list is fucking amazing, dude. You have some like rare shit. Like, damn, you have that game? I have it too. You have that 100%? Fuck you. That's how I feel sometimes. Like, Witcher, dude, you got the Witcher platinum. Oh my God, dude. Why does it sound like I'm getting a hard on? But that's probably what people are thinking right now. Okay, hold on. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna do like, yeah, when I do my final results, I'm gonna check everything out. Okay, I need to stop scrolling back up. All right, you got Trine 1 and Trine 2. Oh, and you got Trine 1 Platinum first and Trine 2 after. Fucking man. And you're working on Trine 2 Complete Story, y'all. I'm about to cry. I'm literally about to fucking cry. Holy shit. Like, I'm not like, if you guys think this list is shit, I'm sorry. For me, this is banging as fuck right now. Tropical 5? All Uncharted. Oh, you don't have 2 and 3 DLC. Okay, all right, man. I'm gonna let that slide. I literally feel like I'm about to cry because of that trying shit. Oh my God, dude. Seriously. Holy shit. All right. All right, let me calm down. Let me calm down. All right. Vandal Hearts, Flames of Judgment. Oh, damn. See, that's a game I was gonna play today. I mean, this month. There's actually I have a couple of games I really want to play this month. I'm actually going to get through everything I can. I'm telling you, 2017 is a grind of the year, dude. Oh man, Virtual Fighter 5. Oh, you don't have Warhawk Platinum, dude. If you had that shit, dude, I would have just end the video, say 10 out of 10. Maybe that went too far. All right. Watch Dogs, Wipeout HD. Okay, there you go. I didn't see that. Damn, great job. Great job. That's impressive. Worms. Damn, dude. You actually took the time to play that. WWE Legends of WrestleMania. I mean, it's easy as fuck. Whatever. And Zen Pinball 2. Dude, oh my god. If he had that 100%, dude, I think everything would be canceled in this whole list. I think the one... If anyone has a pinball game 100%, in all honesty, fuck your whole list. You're 10 out of 10. Because pinball games are, like, fucking hard. I sit down and try to at least want to be one of those people, but, like, I 100% a pinball game. I can't fucking do it. Fuck that shit. But anyways, alright. Let me scroll back up. Let me see what you got on your cabinet. Because I completely... Actually, you don't think you have a cabinet. Alright, hold on. So, your first trophy, Superstars HD. Okay. But you still need to finish that. Burnout Paradise, your first platinum. Alright. Trophy, Soul Force Release. Oh, that's not bad. I like that. Downs Trophy, Survivor. Heavy Rain, 20 platinum. 30 platinums, Vegas. 40 platinums, Demon Souls. Nah, fuck Green Lantern. Hamster Ball. I don't know about that trophy. It might be that special. I don't know much about Thermal Curse. I haven't played these games yet. See, if you guys help me do this fucking survey, I would play these games and know what the fuck these are. Some of these games I don't know. I'm being serious when I'm saying this right now. Like, if y'all do that games get to platinum shit, seriously, I would definitely know half of this shit. Like, you see me fucking crying half of this fucking list right now. Like, goddamn. And let me see, your ultra rare DJ Hero. Damn, that's ultra rare? Is it that? No, I gotta research that shit. Anyways, Gran Turismo 5, yeah, definitely, definitely. Alright. And then the last things to check are what he has left. Far Cry 2, what you got? Oh, online shit. Oh, so basically you just need to... I guess you need a boost. Yeah, you probably need to boost that one, like... Oh, obviously, yeah, they're fucking... Yeah, obviously. I don't know why I'm being retarded right now. I'm sorry. Oh, it's fucking multiplayer. Damn, that sucks. That suck ass, dude. Oh my god. And then this poker game. Yep. Oh, he was working on it too. Oh shit. Yeah. Okay. So I know this. Oh, it must be the GameSpy shit. I gotta look at my list real quick to see where, because I definitely know all the trophies I earned from Midnight Club before this. That was like the one game I spazzed out on before, like, oh, the shirts will shut it down. Oh no, you know. Oh, you got everything. Oh no, you don't have Late Boomer. Oh shit. You are gonna be so fucking blown. I'm sorry, dude. You're fucked. Shock and awe is not bad. It's gonna piss you off too, but it's not that bad. Late Boomer's a different story, dude. Oh my god. Bioshock. What am I checking this for again? Oh. True. Where is it? Okay. Okay. Hack the turret. Yeah, that's first trophies. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Oh, that's not bad. Okay. Alright, I fuck with it. You legit. I'm sorry, I had a little missing time pant. Wow. Missing time stamp scare happening. Last review I did. With what's his name? Shit, I don't remember. Oh man, I'm not trying to be fucked up. Oh, you know what? Tower of Babel. Oh, you're basically... No. In the public match? What the fuck? I didn't realize some of these trophies are like that. Damn, I didn't really hardcore look at Black Ops 2 trophies like that. But Tower of Babel, yeah, that's one of them. Like, oh, dude, you're set for platinum. You just need to get that one trophy and you're straight. Yeah, you're good for Call of Duty. It's just a DLC and that's it. Just basically DLC and Tower of Babel, you're straight. And this, if it's St. Lucia, you're fucked, dude. Yup. Yup. Oh my god, dude, I'm already mad as shit. I was literally about to play this February. I was literally about to play this game February to do the DLC. Nope, I don't even think I can do it anymore. I think there's some fucking articles. Well, not articles, but like, not article. Why did I say that? There was like, I was just checking forums. I was like, oh, wait a minute. I didn't really hardcore check it. I just checked the unachievable list. And I was like, oh shit. Then I didn't really care about like, oh, should I really care about that trophy? Like, I didn't really care about it at the time. But alright. Enough talking about me. Stop. All right. So, finally, the final results. So, looking at this list, dude, just finish your games. It's a little confusing because there's a lot of different variety shit on the list. But the only thing I can say is finish your games, finish certain games you have most on, and borrow Vita and sneak in a few Vita games in there. I mean, if you have the Playroom VR Platinum, you can definitely get some Vita plats. But other than that, I'll give you a 9 out of 10. An awesome trophy hunter. But what do you guys think about this list? And make sure you guys follow me on Twitter on KingSip1PS3 and check the goods and the bads about this guy. And make sure y'all do the survey. And stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to the best weed ever. Period.